Hello, Namaste, and very warm welcome to Mission India, India's premier university show, a presentation of Saujanya Media in association with Affairs Exhibition and Media, where we are featuring top premier universities of our nation. And today, with me, Kanchan Negi, we are within the premises of the renowned IMS Junisung University, Dehradun. Dehradun, the capital city of Uttarakhand, and IMS, nurturing knowledge, empowering minds.
जसलाई मा आफ्नो भन्न सक्छु हृदयका सबै कुरा खुलेर भन्न सक्छु मेरो दुःखमा रोइदिने मेरो खुसीमा हाँसिदिने सबैभन्दा उमाथि छ मेरो एउटा साथी छ
IMS Unison University A constituent of Unison Group is a premier educational and research university nestled amidst beautiful and serene surroundings, offering an environment that fosters learning and stimulates creativity.
The students and staff who are a part of the university in the formative years are the real stakeholders, and the future of the university will really depend upon how we shape up in the first 2 years, 3 years, 4 years of the university. I would just say that trust us, believe us, whatever we will do, it will be only and only in the interest of the students.
University presently offers undergraduate and postgraduate program in several streams of management, computer applications, law and mass communications under the following four schools. It started in 1996 as IMS Dehradun, a non-profit organization set by a group of visionaries dedicated to the cause of changing the face of professional education in northern India.
IMS Unison University, we follow the best practices which are available in the world. Like we have lectures, we have tutorials, we have case studies, we have in court, we have moot court. So like we have presentations. So we follow the best practices which are available in the world. We have value added programs. Like for management students, we have SEP, we have Green Belt Six Sigma, we have .NET certification, we have Oracle certification, we have NIIT certification, and we have Cambridge University British English certification. See, we believe in nurturing knowledge and empowering mind. So we want to see this university as one of the best in the world.
The university today provides a platform for excellence in teaching, learning and administration.
My lord, this is a very important petition for the protection of environment in the state of Uttarakhand. Therefore, I humbly make prayer for the grant of writ of mandamus on suitable direction should be issued to all the authorities. Thank you, my lord.
The School of Law, IMS Unison University, is one of the premier institutions, not only in the state of Uttarakhand, but in the whole North India region. We have the finest infrastructure, we have a very committed faculty, very well trained, and our curricula for LLB, LLM and PhD courses are well updated. We provide our students the best teaching facilities, then we also provide them the co-curricular and extracurricular activities. One important part is that we regularly hold the moot courts. We have held national level moot courts last year and this year also, in which the judges from the Supreme Court and the High Court of Uttarakhand, they participated, they witnessed the ceremonies, they judged our students, advocates.
We are heading towards the library of IMS Unison University. Come, let's check it out.
IMS Unison University aspires to become a world-renowned center for creation and dissemination of knowledge. It aims to provide a holistic career-oriented education that develops intellectual, moral, and physical capabilities of the students, nurturing creativity and innovation through challenging project works.
I think IMS Unison University is really focused on academic excellence. And then we have a plethora of activities and programs to ensure that we have a holistic development of the student. For instance, if we take it from the professional angle, business corporations today want students, graduates, who are ready to perform on day one. And they spend a lot of time and money trying to train the students to get there. What we have done, a case in point, for instance, in our management program, to give them the business atmosphere, the hands-on feel of an organization, we have introduced an SAP Business One program. So while the academics of, say, they're studying ERP, they're studying finance, they study warehousing, retailing, at the same time, they know how all this fits in the industry context.
State-of-the-art information technology is extensively used in the university, contributing to the development of well-trained graduate, postgraduate, and doctorate students to fulfill the manpower needs of the corporate world.
Especially, we design a syllabus which is well equipped with practical and with theory components, and we have designed our syllabus and we have keep our syllabus more than 50% of practical. We want to make our students skill based So not only knowledge, we want to impart the student on skill, and so international acclaimed professionals and from different industry professionals, they give their inputs, and we make our syllabus in such a way that student can get a 50%, more than 50% practical exposure. Because as you know, especially in television industry, especially in mass communication and journalism, practical is the basic component where student can enrich their skill. So we have making a basic emphasis on how to make student more practical oriented. So once they get clear their BJMC or MJMC, they get into the industry and they work with the industry as like a professional.
We have courses like BEC, which is Business English Certification by the Cambridge University, which we are also offering to our students. We have courses like Green Belt Six Sigma Certification. We have courses like NIIT, which is a compulsory certification for all the students. We have Art of Living, so that there is a spiritual inclination, you know, that our students should also have. It is nowadays said that it's very important to maintain EQ, IQ levels, you know, the quotients. But we also believe in the spiritual quotient, because, you know, a person has to be a good human being. So every student is also made to undergo a 5-day compulsory Yes Plus program by Art of Living. We have other certifications like Oracle, PHP, .NET, Java. So it is not just a degree that IMS Unison University gives to its students. Beyond the degree, there's a lot of value addition that goes into making that complete professional. Be it any discipline, we have that value-added programs. Moreover, we have professional skill enhancement, which is PSC, where every student is, you know, made to undergo a training program where, you know, the human skills, the social skills and the professional skills are developed.
So we want that our students, once they pass out from the university portals, they are prepared for the world market. We don't want that they should remain confined to India. We want them to provide, or we want them to have global exposure.
The university is committed towards delivering quality education, providing the required academic infrastructure, developing strong industry interface, and providing placement opportunities to its students.
Get to enjoy each and every moment in this hostel. Like it seems like we are in home. It doesn't seem that we are in hostel. The hostel out here, facilities which we get, food which we get, is totally brilliant. As you can say, we enjoy like anything. We celebrate many festivals like Diwali, Holis and all. We enjoy, we dance, we rock. IMS hostel rocks.
We are an IT student, that's why in IT student also so many parts as like load of code, load of debugging, presentation, project, etc. and also here MBA guys, PGD guys, BBA guys, they are also performing different activities as like singing, dancing and different activities.
Before a few days exams, we have late night studies or get together. It's just that we need excuse to be together. Whether it's examination or it's fun time, we just be together and we study. When we have to study, we study for at least the time which we have specified, then we have fun.
Whoa, 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 I'm really gonna miss this place. I'm gonna miss my college days. I'm really gonna miss this place. I'm gonna miss my college days.
It is rightly said that there is no place like our home. And believe me, IMS Unison University is no less than a home away from home. If you want to join IMS, come, because it nurtures, fosters and cares for everyone. So come and join and feel the real essence. For further queries, you may email us at the ID flashing below on the screen. And in the next episode, we will catch you up soon with some other premier university. Thank you.